Hey guys, it's Brian Bo here. Sorry about that. Happy Halloween, guys. What? Okay, now, hold on actually, one second. Let me make sure that this is... Okay, there we go. So, anyways, guys, happy Halloween. It's me, Fine Bug, like usual. And today's actually going to be really interesting. Now, for this year, I'm going to dress up as something interesting that I actually created myself. I call it a Shadow Reaper. So, basically, I found this mask while I was at the Halloween store yesterday. And I thought it looked perfect. Hey, Mom, what do you think?
Good.
Yeah. I thought it looked pretty cool.
Hello there.
Now, I also found this. It's a scythe. Which, obviously, since he's a reaper, I thought it would fit. So I'm going to try and keep this on as long as the video goes. But anyways, guys, I also want to let you know that in a few minutes, I'm also going to be posting a video basically on my Halloween trick-or-treat thing. And if I don't, then it's okay. I'll just deal with it for now. At least I got some candy. But if you guys want to see that, I'll probably do it anyways. Which I really hope so. Which I probably have someone filming for me. So, yeah. I really hope you guys really do actually want me to do that, because that would be freaking cool. But, yeah, other than that, I hope you guys really enjoy. Alright, well. I also want to say thank you guys so much for the support and this month. And, yeah. If you guys don't know, last year I was actually going to be Bendy, but the bad news is I couldn't actually go out because of the COVID thing. But now that COVID's kind of, you know, dying, I can finally go out there now. Now, this is going to be very interesting. I'm also going to go out there with my sisters and my brother and my nephew and my parents, of course. Well, anyways, I'm going to go out now. I'll see you guys next time.
Happy Halloween.
Hey, remember, the Shadow Reaper's coming for you.
Stairs, fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is how-